Somewhere around 4 o'clock in the morning, I climbed up from the floor. I sat down on the couch and I grabbed my journal and I began to write. The first thing I wrote was, I am content, but I am not satisfied. And as soon as I wrote those words, God spoke to me and said, you're going to preach what I am going to give you when you go that Sunday to Norwalk.